The Pelicans have now attempted 20 free throws here in this first half.
Adams.
Oh, he got it to go! Put it up like a baseball pass.
Steven Adams just beyond the timeline. And that's so smooth and even a shimmy. Big smiles all around as he was wide open. Plenty of time. Count it.
And that's his first made three of the season.
Can't let Marcus Morris Sr. get to the middle. Wow.
It's a zone miss. Shot clock resets. Trey moves in. Throws up a wild shot from the corner of the backboard, and it goes down. He was looking to get a whistle and sort of just flung it up there from behind the backboard.
Do your thing, young man. That's just a wonderful.
16-7 in the quarter. Van Vliet to take away. Over the shoulder. Hollis Jefferson throws it down.
And we're talking about making D'Angelo Russell uncomfortable. How about the Raptors jumping on him? That behind the head, over the head pass to Hollis Jefferson from Fred VanVleet.
Raptors lead 106-94. Let's go to the fourth, Leah.
Slow down the drive a little bit.
2.6 into Embiid, and he's fouled. And the ball goes in. Embiid with 18 points, 6 rebounds, 5 assists, and a little showmanship.
CP, that he really lost control of the ball.
Alex, the hook pass, good hands by LeBron. Look at this feed to Howard! Another great Showtime feed from James to Dwight.
Boy, there are times when you want
more like Magic Johnson, and you see it more and more where he's making these, if you will, Showtime kind of plays, and his teammates are able to get some easy hoops.
Ball. Andre Borzic's feed from behind the timeline, banked it home!
This is ridiculous.
The only thing I ever see you put down is water or green tea. Oh! Thrown up and it's good from Ottawa! Yeah!
This one. Lowry.
And no, by the way, no call. That's why Kyle extended his arm.
Ball inside for Adams. Adams couldn't handle it. Love grabs it, snaps an outlet pass to Osmond. Good bounce pass to Sexton. It's by Jetty Osmond right through the wickets.
And it's funny. The first thing you do is you react to the ball. I mean, even though you don't.
Now Murray around the corner. Looking for Jokic. Got him. Oh, no licky pass to Gary Harris. That's fun.
More of those things, Denver Nuggets. Like this. Jamal Murray finds Jokic inside, finds Gary Harris on the backdoor cut. That's what G does right there. Finds the defense sleeping, slams it down. I don't know how he sees it, Marlo. I don't know.
He knew what to do with it.
They switch him off. Here's a small guy right here.
Fourth time down.
The Luka magic is back. Tossed in the circus shot.
The other one. Man, that's just crazy focus, man. Circus is the right way to explain that.
He was just talking about it. Embiid somehow kept his pivot foot.
Wow.
And Simmons the beneficiary.
Just a few clicks ago, JoJo going right at defenders. Nice balance.
This for a year. Lakers Kuzma. Oh, that goes in!
That's got to count.
It does count.
Toward the basket. And it wasn't even any kind of a shot attempt, but it sure looked like a pretty good shot by Kuz.
So I got it all the way, said Kuz.
He's got a three-point opportunity there.
Lowry sidesteps for three. No, he missed it. Jokic, long pass. Harris has it, and he puts it away. Well, what a pass.
Peyton Manning again smiling. Watch the rebound and the window. I mean, that's just over the defender's hand. I mean, Larry, if Larry's an inch tall, it never touches his second hand. Well, that's a crazy pass.
They made it. So Adams launches it to shoot, catches, and scores! To tie it at 122! Does it count?
all the time in the NBA, folks. And you just say, okay, let's just try it. The success rate, very low, but you got to try it anyway. And clearly.
Yeah, happiness.
A legit tear, yeah.
Yeah,
tear of happiness.
Brought him to tears. Oh, my.
That counts.
That is a three ball down.
Good drive by LeSean Holmes.
Fox. Oh, what a move by De'Aaron Fox and one.
Look at this. Oh, man, nicely done. I mean, acrobatic, body control, versatile, delivers at the basket.
Found him fit to go. Here is Curry. Maneuver.
Oh, what a pass inside Wiggins. Curry lasers one behind the back.
Get the foul out of the defense. It goes on Wiggins, number one.
What a beautiful pass there by Steph to find Wiggins.
Zubac shades over. Simmons. Curl. Oh! Circus shot! It's Ben Simmons! Acrobatic! He loves his right hand inside. Look at this. And off the glass.
Do that. They would be either tied or in the...
Off the board to himself! Spectacular by Aaron Gordon. That's a highlight play.
Throws it off the window and then just flushes it. Wow, what a play by Aaron Gordon, and the Magic go up by 15 again.
Buzzer beater.
You see Patty try to contest that shot from behind, just swiped it over the top.
Oh, my goodness! DeMar DeRozan with a vicious slam.
Oh, no!
He has played well this year, too. Nice crossover.
And in an open lane, DeMar Wright! A spinorama shot goes in for Wright.
The shot, if I've ever seen one, outstanding crossover, and then the presence to finish through the contact. That's, you're going to see that a lot.
And then Green to the basket for two. Oh, that's, you got to back that up. That's awesome. That is awesome.
And Green just finishes it off. Watch him slide by.
More room in the paint. Knocked away, but into the hands of Goodwin, and he lays it in. Brandon Goodwin's giving them some energy.
Now it's LeBron looking for his first assist. And what a great play! First assist of the half is a highlight reel.
I know you're behind me. Behind, between the leg. And look at that high fly act by Dwight Howard as he flushes one.
Nobody accounted for Beasley. Or make it rather D'Angelo Russell. Zion!
I don't know.
What a pass.
That is almost a full court pass right here. This is not an easy pass to make. That's three-quarter court, on time, on target. You want to talk about trust?
Dad also played for the Blazers. Prior to that, the Timberwolves. Westbrook lost it, got it back, and finished as only Russ can. Still finished.
I don't even know if he was fouled.
Russ at the line.
That's a nice trick shot.
Bertans to Brown. The half-court shot for Troy Brown Jr. Is good. Second half-court shot in the game. One for Troy Brown Jr. and one for Trey Young.
So you're saying no foul on that particular play?
Not that one.
Not that
one. Oh, what a finish!
But on the clock.
Let me dirt this. He picked that foot up, and what he did, it made it a three.
That plant with Will Manso and Dan Craig. Back to live action with John and Eric. Derrick Jones Jr. with a ferocious finish. Oh, my. He flew from the roof.
That's a rebound by George McLaughlin there to dig that out. And then a nice hesitation move and the feed to Reed.
Yeah, behind the head that time to Nas, spoon feeding him. Digging out a tough rebound and then making Kleba step up. How'd that ball get through Maxi Kleba's arms? Look at that, right over the top of his bicep to Nas.
You want those problems of how do we mix all of this beautiful talent together?
Reggie Jackson goes through his legs and Wood with the finish. Reggie Jackson, the playmaker, 19 points and 4 assists.
This pass by Reggie Jackson between the legs, between his own 5-hole. And those passes dunk themselves. The only thing you got to do right here is just walk it in.
Morant with a running start. Elevates. Ooh. Oh, it dunks. Ooh. Oh, my goodness. Ooh. John Morant.
By seven, they have yet to trail. LeBron trying to bully his way in with one hand. Throw it down.
Well, Coach talked about the three ball was going to be major important tonight. Uh-oh.
Oh, my goodness, Malik.
Ooh.
What have you done?
Good communication right here as Malik fakes like he's going off a down screen. Seth bites and a perfect pass. Look at that one. Oh, my goodness. Catch it behind your head and throw it through.
Miami, a second on the shot clock. Bam, missed it. Jones with a dunk of the day.
Oh, talk about a crusher flying out of our pick.
No. 2 seconds from half court. Oh, it counts! Harrison Barnes from midcourt, and that caps off an outstanding first quarter here in Los Angeles.
5 o'clock early start. Murray up and under, off the glass,
and he puts it away.
That's it inside. Look at this. Throws it off the backboard. The Red Sea parted.
Of course, Jokic has done that in the past, and some other.
Laker turnovers tonight. Blocked by Dwight. The block party continues. LBJ. Bounce. Kuzma. Count it.
LeBron needs one rebound for a triple-double. He's got 12 along with 11 assists. Fox. Oh, what a shot by Fox.
2:15 left. First half. Three-point Indiana lead. Look at that. They might have to raise the roof in Miami if Jones Jr. keeps flying around like that.
Boy, jumped right over Holiday. Great visual communication here. Kendrick Nunn seeing the opportunity and the hard cut on the baseline as Derrick Jones just jumps right over Aaron Holiday, who's 6 feet there, and James Johnson passes that.
Guys to reach their potential, and slowly but surely they're starting to come around.
Brook Lopez.
Oh, and he wanted a foul too.
And attack of the lane.
Reddish.
Oh my goodness!
Allen lost the handle. Derrick Rose with the takeaway. Derrick behind him, but Christian, a dynamite dunk!
Back by Cam. He gets it ahead quickly to Young. No, looks up to Teague, and a beauty.
What a pass there by Trey Young.
Look at some of these great passes. This no look right here from Trey. Right on the butt to Teague.
Thing of beauty.
Shoveled ahead to Ball. Ball to Reddick for three. That won't go. Ooh. And foul by Melly.
Wow.
Or rather by Hayes.
With just his second career three-pointer.
Oh! Behind the back dunks the alley-oop for Jordan, and he'll go to the line with a chance at a three-point play.
I'm about to really execute here down the stretch.
Rubio takes the handoff, and how about that scoop and score?
And no emotion, right? Ricky has no emotion at all.
Tipped. Trey beats the horn and hits it! He's done it again! The Wizards come down. They tried a long pass. Hawks get it back. And Trey rips that baby in.
Well, look, James to the open Bradley. That's his fourth three-pointer of the opening quarter.
On time and on target. Hunter, good job on the defensive end, sliding his feet.
Rejected by Collins, and he pulls it down. Up to Kevin. He goes behind the back to Collins.
Satoransky driving through the traffic, and what a pass to Gafford.
I didn't think he saw him. I didn't think he was going to make that pass back.
Charge to Gafford underneath.
What a pass by Sato.
Yeah, that was
wrap around. Done. There he is. He wraps it around Taj, and then Gafford.
Every time you get breathing room, the right back at it. Drew coming up the Jackson Hayes pick for the lob for Jackson! Well timed! To see it like that, did you? 67-58 at all.
Doncic gets a Powell screen. Behind the back, comes to Powell for a dunk.
That's what they love in Dallas.
And with the board. Danger zone for New Orleans right now. Behind the back, and Middleton with a jam. What a pass by Lopez.
Lopez. Doesn't take much. Behind the back. Poor defense. Great cut.
Didn't get the call. Here comes the Knicks the other way. Gary Trent Jr. is also in the game. Robinson!
Oh, what a catch and flush! Spectacular play from Mitchell Robinson.
Alex Len. And one. Beautiful pass by Trey.
Reminds me, everybody says Larry Bird and I guess those Simmons. Larry's!
Smith back to Beal, shooting for three. Long rebound. Stolen by Fultz. Behind the back, out in the pass to Fournier with the dunk. His first dunk of the year.
Let's go back and look at it. Here's the steal by Markel. He gets cut off.
That's nice.
Yeah, that is. And there is the first dunk of the year for Evan Fournier. Not that it's real.
And that will close out the game. Martin throws it from way downtown and banks it in, and it's going to count.
It's going to count. It is.
Exactly 3 minutes remain. PJ, extra pass, Biz takes his time, gets it to go, and he's fouled.
He's off the mark, pop it out. Gary Harris, 3 seconds to go. Jokic, put it up, yes!
Look at him right now. Just nonchalantly, oh, there's the ball.
So 19 of Dallas's 30 shots have come from three. Dragic using the Olynyk screen. Return to screener. That's beautiful pick and roll work. Dragic to Olynyk.
Dragic with his second assist.
They go for the open misses.
How could you throw it over? How could you throw it over Bamba?
No kidding.
Lyles. Count it! Oh, Bamba! Trey Lyles with an and one!
Third game this season. Dragic on the keeper, lobs it for Jones Jr. He batted it in and drew the foul.
He released early and then here he is just making a second effort almost.
And 45-30 Washington in the second half. Bam Adebayo back in. Gets it from Dragic, puts it home. Bam Adebayo.
Markel driving on McCollum. Finds Vucevic somehow, some way.
That's how you do it.
Johnson. Towns.
Whoa.
Oh, Anthony Towns. What an effort out of Cat.
Back doubles, double doubles for the first time. It's three straight back early January. Cam Johnson inside. Cam with the right hand hammer. And the foul to boot. Where did that come from? Trey behind the back to Parker.
But point guard last night. Here's Davis up top.
Boucher. Oh, Chris Boucher, the slim duck.
Reluctant at times.
Millsap into Barton. Barton. Millsap, it goes. It goes.
No, right back to Davis. A couple of shots have been way off the mark. Rondo with a super pass.
And Dinwiddie with the board, so they get a couple of stops on consecutive possessions. A wild shot. A horse move, good.
Dinwiddie sees the one-on-one. Thought he got fouled, just tossed it up. Little MJ-esque. Little flippy flip behind the head. Okay, I see
that's
you, Spence.
That's Dinwiddie.
And he never got tired, and he made every shot. And he never had a grasping mindset. Nice, beautiful pass by Towns.
Really great. And an excellent look at it from our incredible crew here in Dallas as Doncic works the foul, banks it in, and he'll have a chance for three.
Dallas Mavericks, at the end of the day, you've given up 54 points with 9 minutes to go in the second. You got to find a way to shut your mouth and begin to play with intensity.
Why they play the way that they do. They don't have the speed of a Tony Parker inside to penetrate and make it easy.
What a pass from Curry.
And it's a bonus from 17. Time left, down to three. James sees the clock at the buzzer. Justin James from midcourt, and it counts.
It's Chris Hanley. Marquise, oh, behind the back. Come on now. And Spellman hit the three. Okay. Wait a minute.
Yep, let it fly. 4-3.
Murray draws the foul. Wow, what a finish. 34 for Murray. Throw it in. He's going to the subs.
Good job by the Wizards cutting the water off of Jamal Murray. I would probably say that's probably the first two.
I'm looking for somebody to stop playing buddy ball, running with somebody, and burst.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
Hayes on a
that's
poster.
A fine goodness gracious.
Former Pel, Shevchiano on the receiving end.
I cannot see that.
5 seconds. Jokic going to go to work. He's doubles.
Behind the back.
The runway against Howard. Danny Green got a hand on it. Now Caruso runs a break. Caldwell Pope goes to the wing. Here's James. Oh! Punch it home.
Denver 2 of 9 from the three-point circle. Oh, what a pass.
Ooh, give it to me. Oh, Brad Napier from the corner over the shoulder by Bogdan.
The defense, Mr. Holmes, you deserve a break. Yes, sir, as Bielitsa comes in for Rashawn Holmes.
That we have throughout this country and this world.
Well said, and let's go courtside to Cassidy for more. Cass?
Yeah, and I'm with one of the greatest players of all time.
Anthony Towns being out, and he's really showing that he's got some value.
Well, he started for him 2 or 3 years ago. It's not like he's unfamiliar.
Oh, the pass through the legs, right through the wicket. That ought to count for more.
And what has been a brilliant first quarter for mine. Dragic. Bam, another one. 6 points for Adebayo and a 21-point lead for the Heat.
Kyle Korver.
Great D by Kyle. And it's just that scouting report. He's got to get him off the three-point line.
Hey, he gets it anyway.
He's targeted from the front row.
Yeah, the two ladies in the front row.
Lock and pass and a beauty.
James Harden, Clint Capella. 8 straight for Houston.
He weighs 265.
Lillard into the lane. Bulldog.
No way.
Up at him
no
with the left hand.
Just acting up. This doesn't make any sense. I'm not even going to try to analyze it or break it down.
Lamb has the size advantage against Graham.
Oh, my goodness. What a heck of a move. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a 360 he just made.
Luka just came in here at the end of the quarter. Gave it up to Justin Jackson. Jackson from just inside half court, and it's good! Justin Jackson ends the third quarter in grand fashion.
Harris comes to the basket. He's got to get that arm bar up and just get 2 hands up in the air.
Durant, what a slick pass, and Jaren pays it off, and the foul. Wow.
Kevon Looney. Oh, man. That's a Looney basket right there.
Acceleration, explosiveness off that first step. Sometimes it's just going at it.
Oh! Can you believe that from Kyrie? He put it over the backboard.
This is extraordinary. I mean, that is one of your elite level horse shots.
Devonta has to run down a bad pass. 2 on the shot clock. From 42 feet, Devonte Graham. Andre gets a steal ahead of Derrick Rose. Lobs it. Beautiful. Off the glass and a stuff. A sensational play.
Stay in the NBA as Barton flew in, couldn't finish. Redick, does he have one more in him? He goes! Banking it home at the buzzer to end the half.
How about he took a peek at the shot clock. Nice double pump. When you have it going, Ryan, you have it going.
Ogele with the rebound, and Smart comes across. Smart into the lane, went behind the back for Cantor on the bounce. Whoa.
He's another Serbian in his third year.
Harden. Oh, what a pass. No look. Hook pass to Capella.
Here's Marcus Smart. Nice pocket pass to Daniel Tice. Send it in, young fella.
Chicago beat the Hawks on the back-to-back.
I really thought Trae Young got it going when DeJounte got out of the game.
How about Murray? Nets will have one chance here. Temple at the horn, lets it fly. Oh, Temple! It's going to count. Garrett Temple beats the buzzer.
I'm not surprised.
Oh, my.
Finney Smith.
How did he see that?
88-75. That's what he does, I think.
No, I mean, he sees the floor.
Oh, my goodness.
Is that amazing?
This young man is amazing, Kevin.
Guy who was waived three times, traded twice. He's relentless competitor.
Dragic cut it off. Got it in! It will count for Goran Dragic.
As he turns the corner here on Harris, gets the left-hand floater up, and it's clearly out of his hand before the buzzer goes off.
New Ingram. Clears midcourt, glides in right to left, stops, pivots, picks up the dribble, looking low for Williams, and look out below.
There's another Thunder steal, this time it's Gallinari, he goes behind the back, sets it up for Dort with the nice slam in transition as the niftiness continues. How about Gallinari stepping into the passing lane? Ooh.
That's nice. LeBron gets it right back to Danny Green. Behind the back to Green. On its way. Does not go down. Oh, the Caruso!
Catch and shoot, Finney Smith. PJ got behind the defense, and what a catch!
Point guard Devontae Graham. Oh. I mean, that is a perfect speedball bounce pass. Lieber couldn't even react. He's like, where's he throwing that? It's too hard. No one could be behind.
Here comes Trey off the screen. Double finds Turner. Behind the back to Alex Lamb. Nice.
Now you're playing Hawk-style basketball. 76er team, they closed it within six. Only 2 points since then.
Oh, no.
And then you've got that jam right there. Wow.
And this is a broken play, a deflection. And it rebounds right into the hands of Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Perfectly positioned.
Yes.
Perfectly positioned.
Walker scores with a three. Here's Christian Wood. Back to the basket. Another throwdown.
39-43. PJ, get your jammies on.